Hey there, I'm Jess Jess from the Wine Channel TV Network, and I'm here at the third annual Art of Illinois Wine Garden in Springfield, Illinois, and I'm here with Jeremy from Hopewell Winery. So Jeremy, I gotta tell you something. I was checking out your wines and your winery online, and right off the bat what caught my eye was the cool labels. They're so interesting. Tell me about your winery.
Thank you, thank you. Actually, we're located over in Pittsfield, Illinois. Mm-hmm. We've been open for over 3 years now. We have modeled all of our labels off of a hunting preserve that my dad owns. And Pike County in Illinois actually is the deer capital of the nation. Lots of hunting goes on. And so we decided to go with the birds, go with the deer, go with the turkey.
Do you hunt any of them? Any of these guys I see in the labels?
You know what? I don't anymore. I sure don't. No. No, used to, but I gave it up.
Good. And so tell me, what are some of your top bestsellers here?
Actually, our top seller is our Bob White. Mm-hmm. It sells 3-1 to any other wine. Yes. And it really is adjusted for a Midwest palate.
That has that really good, it's almost like the sweet peach and a little bit of nectarine notes in there.
Yeah,
that's like having it in a glass right
Thank
there.
You.
That's
yeah.
delicious.
And a lot of people tell us that it's like taking a grape right off of the vine and popping it in your mouth.
I could justify that. I wish I had a grape here.
Yeah.
And so tell me again, and then also you have here the Chamberson. Is that correct?
Chamberson.
Chamberson, okay.
Some people call it Chamberson also.
And this is an Illinois hybrid varietal, correct?
It is.
Okay.
Yes, it is. It's actually one of the older hybrids in Illinois. Mm. This is actually a very lightly oaked Chamberson. Most of them that you find in Illinois are going to be a heavy oaked, but I used a medium toast oak on it, and it was in the barrel for only about 4 months.
That's great. And then, here it is. Let me try that here. And so you're saying it's comparable to what? Kind of a Merlot, but not really? So people don't know what it is.
It's kind of like that Cabernet Merlot blend, where you're going to have a lighter bodied wine than a Merlot. But you're going to have something that has a little bit of body to it, like a Cabernet.
Yeah, I get the Cabernet almost notes on the nose, and then
yes.
The palate is a little bit like a Merlot.
Absolutely.
It's a little bit smoother. This is delicious. And where Thank can you. People find out more information about your winery?
Actually, at hopewellwinery.com.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much. As I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen.